Oficina de Turismo de Pamplona, buenas tardes.
Hello.
¿Sí?
Hello, is this Pamplona?
Yes.
Yes, listen, my name is Roy Mercer.
What?
My name is Roy Mercer.
Yes.
And I was calling about the running of the bulls.
In June?
In June, right.
Yes. You want to come here in June?
Yes.
By the bull run?
Yes.
And what information do you need?
Well, what I need to make sure is it's okay that I ride my very own bull, is Michael Jordan, I call him. He was the one, he gored me in the ass, man, back when I was rodeo clowning. And I got custody of him, and I'd like to bring him over there and ride him in your Pamplona bull run.
Do you want a hotel?
No, ma'am, I already got a hotel, but I tell you what, if y'all got a stall where I can keep that bull?
Do you have an email?
Huh?
Can you pass an email and the office to Rins?
The email?
And fax?
I do what?
Do you have a fax?
You know, I'm friendly with a bull, but I ain't that friendly.
You can speak slowly because I don't understand what you want.
I tell you what I want to do. I don't want to run in front of the bulls. I want to ride a bull. You know, get on its back.
One moment, please.
Wow. Hell. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, who is this?
Yes, sorry, where are you from?
I'm from Oklahoma.
Oklahoma, okay. Can you speak slowly, please, for us?
Okay. And what is your name?
Lady.
Who?
Lady.
Lady?
For you.
Lady? All right, lady.
Yes.
Let me tell you what I need to do. I'm coming over there to your Pamplona.
Yes.
For your bull run.
Okay.
Okay, and now I'm coming over there, but I have my very own personal bull that I'm bringing with me, and I want to ride that bull in your bull run.
Okay, so you want to come there.
I want to come.
And you have something special. You have, what do you have?
I have a toro.
Dural, what's the
name? No, I have my own toro, el toro.
Toro?
Yeah, I got myself. Me have a del toro.
You have a toro. You have a bull.
See.
Where do you have a bull?
It's right out there in the back in the corral. And his name is Mikey Jordan.
Your name is?
No, my name is Roy Mercer. The bull, the El Toro, say I'm Mikey Jordan.
Okay, and what do you want to know?
I want to El Rido, El Toro, in your bull run.
No, it's not possible to do that.
Oh, now, wait a minute.
No, you can't do that.
Well, somebody told me that I could ride my bull.
Yes, it's not possible. You have a group of bulls.
I don't grope the bulls.
Okay.
Sometimes I put a special little strap on him back there if we want him to jump and, you know, buck and stuff.
Okay, you have your own toro.
I got a yeah.
Yes.
See.
And you want to come there to Pamplona and you want run with your own toro.
See.
No.
See.
No, it's not possible.
But
there.
Por qué?
Because the law there, it's not like in Oklahoma. Well, I don't know what's. Okay, wait a minute, please.
I tell you what, how about I just come down there and put a pop knot on somebody's head big enough to need a separate sombrero?
I can't understand you.
Well, you habla de ass whooping?
Sorry?
Habla de ass whooping? Because I come down there and put a pop knot on somebody's head. In fact, I'm getting ready to stick my foot so far up somebody's ass I can scratch your tonsils with my toes.
You don't take your own bull there. From Oklahoma to Pamplona.
Bull butter.
Well, we can do something.
Because if I come home with, you know, a bunch of slow Spaniards in the hooves of my bull.
Okay. Well, you are calling to
from Oklahoma.
Oklahoma,
yeah.
Only to say that.
Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down up. We have rodeos down here all the time, lady.
Okay.
You got to understand, I come from a long line.
I'm sorry, sir, but we don't have time to spend. I don't understand.
I understand.
My friend doesn't understand you.
Yeah.
And we can't do anything more to help you.
That's fine.
I'm going to I'm going to say bye to you. I'm sorry.
All right, how about I hang up before you do? Bye. Lord, I don't know who was dishing out more bull. That was a lot of bull. A hell of a lot of bull.